A packed house at an iconic Louisville church today to honor Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
WDRB Scott Reynolds shows us how the community reflected on Dr. King's message. Scott?
Well, Gil, the community poured into King Solomon Baptist Church in West Louisville. People from all walks of life coming together for the service this afternoon. They heard from Reverend Dr. Charles Elliott about his experience working with Dr. King on civil rights issues in Louisville. Elliott reflected on what they accomplished and the work left to be done. Other community representatives and elected leaders also spoke at this event.
As we commemorate and think about what today represents, we look at Dr. King and when he opened the doors of our people.
Yes.
And the mind that he had was brilliant.
We reflect and we remember today. Let's also recharge, because it is up to us to act and make sure we are truly bending towards that justice.
Church leaders, state and local lawmakers, union representatives, and more all taking part in today's event. Before the service, the group traveled in a motorcade around West Louisville. They also held some roundtable discussions about ways to live out Dr. King's message. Scott Reynolds, WDRB News.